Hello friends, this is Lindsay for So Fonzie. In today's video, we are sharing how to use pre-made templates for your sublimation projects, which makes sublimation so super easy. So here are some cell phone case sublimation blanks, and this is the part you sublimate on. And it's, you know, kind of an odd shape, but if you're using a Sawgrass sublimation printer, you can use their free online design program that has a bunch of pre-made templates in it that make it just so easy to add a sublimation design to your blank. So first hop on the Creative Studio website and click Start Creating to open a new workspace. And then here on the left, you can just browse and search for so many different templates to print for a sublimation project. So in the search box here, if you type something like iPhone case, which is what we have, you'll see a bunch of results pop up and you can browse and click on what you need. On the right, you'll see that it shows you the direction or the dimensions and even recommended heat press settings. So that is pretty cool too. Next, you'll need to upload your sublimation image. So click on Galleries on the left here, and then the My Images folder, and then click on the link to upload an image. And you can bring in an image from a variety of different sources, but today we are using a really cool retro sunset full color image from the full color t-shirt design bundle. So don't let this bundle stop you at just t-shirts though, because there is so much more you can do with it. So then just click on the image and it's going to be added to your workspace on the blank. And then this is really cool. You just easily resize it to fill the blank. And then you are done, my friends. You are ready for printing. It really is just super easy to do this. So in the top right, click print, select your printer. We are using the Sawgrass SG1000 sublimation printer. Select your paper size. There's lots of other options to choose. When you click print, it will open the Sawgrass Print Manager. And then here you click print to print out the image. So print them out, trim around the design. Here we've got a couple of different retro sunset designs. And you'll want to secure the sublimation printed transfer to the blank with some heat resistant tape, and then press with your heat press to transfer that image. And just do remember that it's going to be really, really hot after pressing. So just be really, really careful about removing the transfer. But then here it is. It turned out so great. It's so vibrant. I love these colors. And then for these cell phone cases, you just peel back this adhesive backing and then you stick this piece onto the back and you are good to go. So such cool images. I love these designs. I love that it's easy to find the blanks in Creative Studio and then just add your image, print them, and go. So if you want to check out these images and more, click the link in the video description to check out the full color t-shirt bundle at So Fonzie and get started making some colorful projects, not limited to just t-shirts. So thanks so much for watching, my friends. I hope you have a great rest of your day and we'll see you next time. Bye.